Ah, yes, the K2 Plus from Creality. Still waiting.